Hi, my name's Wu Meng, and I've been looking after Clementi for the past 5 years. Clementi is a special, wonderful town, and we've many pioneer generation, Merdeka generation seniors who grew up in the town and are growing into their golden years today. We've got young families growing up together, growing together with their children. And we've got little ones as well in Clementi who every year are just getting that little bit taller and bigger.
Dr. Tan take over the estate improvement, like the linkway, the crossing of the road for senior citizens, MRT also improve, everything improve lah.
所有应该做的好像那些给那老人家的轮椅已经做了，那个卡巴也做得不错。
So far, there's a big improvement of Clementi estate. It's a mature estate, so relatively a lot of senior citizens will benefit of this improvement.
那个无障碍的行人道，他都做得非常好了。
I see that he's a very hardworking person and very close in touch with the resident here.
Clementi must be a town where our seniors can continue aging actively, continue being able to get around, continue being able to keep in touch. We also believe in being a place where young parents can connect with one another, share experiences and stay in touch. Because we know that sometimes when you're a parent for the first time, it helps to have people you know, people you can talk to, people you can share experiences with. We also believe that Clementi must continue to be a place where every child has a good start in life, including children from families who are starting with less. We have to keep on looking out for everyone in our community together.
Dr. Tan himself, he works very hard, and this man is a very down-to-earth man. You see him there, forever he's there with a big handshake and a smile.
Dr. Tan is such a humble person and easygoing.
Everything will be taken care of under the leadership of Dr. Tan.
It takes all of us to build a community, to build a home. And with your support, with your time, your energy, your heart, we can make Clementi into an even better home for friends of all ages, seniors, young families, our little ones among us. So let's continue working together, growing together, growing closer together, growing stronger together.